Hello and welcome to the Book Station and welcome to another Thursday Tales. If you don't know, Thursday Tales is my version of a Friday read, but on a Thursday because I'm busy at work on a Friday. So I'm currently in the middle of two books. The first one I'm still reading Library of Souls by Ransom Riggs, the third book in the Miss Peregrine's series. Okay, I am only on page 90. I say only page 90 because that first chapter, if people are reading this or have read this, they know what I'm on about. That first chapter, wow. And for people who don't know, the first chapter is about 60 pages long. Don't dismiss the book because of that though, it is good. I'm not finding it as fast paced as the other two. It's still really good. Loads of action straight into the weirdness like the other two books. Picks up exactly where the last one left off like the other ones do. It is fantastic. So I'm really, really enjoying it. And to be fair, the naked cover is absolutely stunning. Really is. Some of these, I don't know what it says. I know that's Olive, that one at the top. That's Horace. That's Millard. Who's that? Claire, Jacob, Emma, Miss Peregrine, Bronwyn, Fiona, Enoch, Hugh, and Addison. Okay, I do know all of them. But yeah, look at that. Absolutely stunning. Beautiful. So yeah, that's one of the ones I'm reading. And the other book, I started reading this today because I was, I was on the bus going to work and I needed something to read. I didn't want to take that because it was too heavy. So I popped this in my bag. I didn't expect to start reading it, The Accident Season by Moira Fowley Doyle. And I must say, it is brilliant. I'm only about 10 pages in, but it is creepy. I didn't expect it to be as creepy, but it was really creepy. Let me just read you the poem that starts the whole book off. So it says, "So let's raise our glasses to the accident season, to the river beneath us." Sorry, let me start again. "So let's raise our glasses to the accident season, to the river beneath us where we sink our souls, to the bruises and secrets, to the ghosts in the ceiling, one more drink for the watery road." What? Yeah, so currently reading this as well, but trust me, proper creepy. So yeah, those are the two books I'm currently reading. Let me know if you're reading them, if you've read them, what you thought of them, what you're thinking about them. Let me know in the comments below. And I will see you soon. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you wish, you may subscribe. See you later. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap. I feel it coming out my throat. Guess I better wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap.